A silver medalist of the Rio 2016 Olympic Games, bronze medalist of the World Championships, and state-honored sportswoman Sumiya has won a gold medal in the 2017 World Judo Championships in Budapest, Hungary. Competed in the women's below 57 kilogram division took place on August 30. Sumiya beat all her rivals by ippon, reaching the finals. At the gold medal bout, which lasted about 13 minutes with the extra time of golden score, she defeated a Japanese judoka Tsukasa Yoshida by waza-ari. Sumiya Dorjsuren became the fourth Mongolian to achieve the World Championship title, as well as to win multiple medals of the Judo World Championships. The same day, an international master of sports, G.Odbayar, claimed a bronze medal in the men's below 73 kilogram contest, becoming the 12th Mongolian to win a World Championship medal. On the first day, Dorjsuren grabbed a silver medal in the women's under 48 kilogram division, while Boltotter won a bronze medal in the men's under 60 kilogram contest.